Yeah. Real. They ask me how I'm doing, Mac. Shout out to my supporter, said I love you back. I mean, I've been through a lot, and I ain't wanna rap. But living with these thoughts in my head, I gotta body tracks. I lost my girl a few weeks after the ball drop. It's like God held the gate open with a door stop. It's like when she left, everybody was dying too. And I don't know how to live my life without living with you. Started seeing fake love coming out of the blue, acting like they care just to say they was there for you. I tell them thanks, even though I know the love is fake. Cause people do things, you should throw it in your fucking face. Niggas kick you when you down instead of showing sympathy. The reason I ain't answer my phone, they can't get to me. I heard the streets is talking and they want another hit from me. And women see that I'm grieving and still want some dick from me. I'm alright, that mean I'm good. They want the old Mac, but these chicks don't mean shit to me. Reincarnated Mac, I'm blocking old memories. That mean I'm still the same guy with just a different energy. I'm loved in my family. I got some family members that try to play me close just so they can hate on me. I keep it moving on these haters back in my bag. If they hating, they below you cause they want what you have. My vision is bad and I don't see nobody in my path. Pray to God every day, I know that he got my back. Was a social on media watching me fade to black. Using my pain as entertainment, screenshot in the chat. You know who you are, you forever remain nameless. Nosy ass bitches forever remain shameless. I can't tell who real in my life anymore. People will gossip about your life but ain't got a life of their own. I'm back in my zone. I swear I got so much that I could talk about. I broke bread with niggas, they flipped it and then they count me out. And tried to play it off like nothing hit and they ballin' out. Now they fucked up and they need me, you see that karma now? It's moving on up, now they down, George Jefferson. What goes in the dark, come to light, I'm Con Edison. They said all these thoughts in my head, I need counseling. Put the pain in my beat, the music is my medicine. I've been out the mix for a minute, nobody reached out. When I get back to business, nothing to speak about. People only know when you posting and try to shout you out. So I left my receipts on, you see what you talking about. And I miss my girl, my visions every day. I talk to her through God, that's how I pray. Yeah, I'm just trying to stay sane. My preparations for tomorrow is doing my best today. Money. Thank you.